Hello, my name is Big Al, and today we're playing a new custom campaign called Recidivist? I don't know how to pronounce that, so medium as always. I have no idea what this is all about. Again, I'm going blind, so. Alrighty.
I am alone. I have forced everyone away from me. Because I must be alone. I am a disease, eating away at the kindness others have shown me. I have chosen to render myself dead to the world, just as my legs have become dead to me.
That's really heavy shit there. So, since this is, I'm pretty sure that's the original Simon's voice. So, sorry if that's like messing with the sound. Do I have anything? No, I don't. So this might be from the actual people.
Good morning, Simon. How are you feeling today?
I feel fine, Dr. Adams.
Well, you don't look fine, Simon. How have you been sleeping?
Fine.
Now, Simon, if we're gonna make any progress here, you're gonna have to open up a little.
Why the hell would I open up to you? I may as well be talking to a brick wall. Dr. Purnell listened. He heard me. He tried to understand.
His death must have taken quite a toll on you. I called Sophie. I asked her to come and see you, Simon. She hasn't visited in a long time, and I thought...
Call her back and tell her not to come here. It was a kind gesture, Dr. Adams. But I can't see her. I told her to stop coming. My happiness became too dependent on her. More and more each visit wore her down until the look in her eyes said nothing but pity. I'm a burden. Legs or not, I was always a burden.
Simon, I have to take this, Simon, but I want to talk about this when I get back.
Okay, that sounds like this is a continuation from the original game. I'm just guessing light by light because it's like kind of guiding me. So that's an interesting conversation. Unfortunate as it is, but it's interesting. And I wasn't even too sure if I was supposed to like keep walking or not, because it sounded like it was, like, fading, and I don't know. Or maybe I've gone too far or something. I can't stray from this path. That's a good thing I'm not straying. Just keep running. What would happen if I strayed from the path, though? More than likely, I would probably die. By the way, guys, what would sound better? Because the last two video logs I did, I sounded really well. And at least that's my honest opinion. Could not string from the path? Okay. Anyways. So, I'm not sure how I'm gonna sound in this Let's Play. Like, cause I've been fiddling with the sounds. I don't like this. You were not moving a moment ago, were you? Oh, I don't like this. Okay. I saw that coming. What? Relapse? What? Wait. What? I'm so confused. I mean, I kind of figured what was happening when you pick up the gun, but... Alrighty. Little bunch. That's really dark. Budge. Okay. Oh, goody. That one opens. Cool. I got a magazine, but no gun. Did I miss the gun? Yeah. Did I miss the gun? Hold on. I don't think I did. I don't think I missed the gun. Oops. No, I didn't. Go away. But yeah, leave a comment or something. If I sound better, like, doing this through Let's Plays. Or should I, like, put maybe my microphone, like, in front of me type of thing and speak through that way? Because I really want to get the sound quality, like, perfected. Oh, hello. Don't know if I'm supposed to go straight. Or go upstairs. Cool, got a syringe. But no gun. I'm gonna put you in number 3. Did not mean to do that. So obviously there's combat. They want to hand me a gun otherwise. Let's see here. Hello? I feel like I missed something. Oh. Okay. Interesting. Huh. They need some serious repairs. It was locked. Budge. Okay, this does have big. Well, then again, it's cry of fear. Nothing ever makes sense. So this is a bit dark, guys. So I'm gonna probably again up the gamma or brightness or whatever. Ooh. Key. Save. And, so you guys can see as well. That's what I've been doing. Kitchen key. Did not mean to do that. Nope. There's a tab. Yeah, it's tab. Alrighty. Well, there's the exit. That's all booted up. Maybe I can shut off the power to the keypad to unlock it. Okay. That's probably the basement. Oh, hello? It's so freaking dark, I can't... Don't need that. No. I can't really freaking see a dang thing. So, I think this was locked, right? No, it just won't budge. So that'll be upstairs. That's the wrong way. So, yeah, kitchen. Okay. Good. This is the kitchen. Oh, okay, I can see it. Oh, they actually have a... I like that. But, where is everything? Seriously, where the hell is everything? Okay. I'm, like, waiting for something to pop out. I didn't mean to go through that door. Let me go to the exit. Seems, of course. Alright, so what's in here? Cutsy! Oh, a nightstick. There we go. What prick. As soon as this shows a nightstick, I knew better. Alright, security key. Why would... should be able to find my phone with this? What? This is a nightstick, right? Yeah, so how the hell did a nightstick... I mean, maybe... I can't freaking see the damn thing in there. Maybe like a security guard or something, he's just hungry, he left it there. Now it's mine! It's all mine. Alright, so... where do I go from here? Security key. Did I pass something that was security? I don't think it's down here. No, that's that won't open. But, no, I need to shut the power off. Is this it? Yes, it is. I'm gonna go save. Because knowing me, I will die. I'm bad at games. I can't see a bloody thing. Is this supposed to be this dark? Mobile phone battery. Well, that's convenient. Huh. Cool. Got a gun. I'll put that, number one. Put you as number two. I don't think I need to use the gun yet. I'm gonna use this nightstick a little bit longer. Is that always the... oh, I don't like this. What is this? Huh? Aha! Warning, low battery. Combine that. Put you on number three because you're a light source. You mean low battery? That's a little better. Wait, power. Is that it? No. Okay, so I got... I can't fucking see. Okay, phone. What? I think I messed up, guys. Hold on. How do I... be right back. Hey guys, I'm back. And I just got the phone and I just aggroed this chick. Granny. Thing. And I think there was another one. Yes, no. Oh, okay. Okay, so I got a mobile phone battery. That's dead. Oh, block. There we go. Honestly, don't think I need that. So let's see here. Put that as one. And I'm gonna go save. Before anything. I can. Is this a door? No. Oh, it's so dark. Okay. So let's just combine this. Actually, let me go there. For my phone. Hope it's charged. Use that with the phone. Combine that with this. Okay. So there we go. Where are you? Oh, well, that's been a while. Alright. So now that I got that situated, I honestly think that I kind of screwed it up, but whatever. Do I have... Yeah, I didn't waste bullets. Okay, cool. I think that's all that there is in here. Hank. Yeah, it took me back to it. Yeah, it did. So, there's no point in back here now. So... Okay. Wait a minute. You were boarded up. I'm not crazy, right? That was boarded up. Like this. Okay. So I'm outside. I'm assuming I have to go in that house, but you never know what's around. Can't get out of there. Okay. Was I supposed to go through there? I want to say no. I don't trust you. I don't think I'm supposed to go there yet. Damn my video game instincts. Oh, we'll budge anyways. So I was right. Oh no, you don't have much to do. Let's see. Hello? Anybody wanna mess with me? Hmm? Give it a smackdown! Oh, that's interesting. Can't get through the chains. Oh! Were you there before? Were you? Oh, more bullets. I don't like that when they give me more bullets. I mean, I do, but... Doesn't mean it's a good thing. Nothing there. I just want to be really thorough, guys. So, what we have here? That's pretty dope, but that doesn't mean there's no mutants, right? Okay. It's awfully quiet. I don't like it. Okay, so... Wait, what? Oh, come on! Really? Damn it. Now I'm starting to lose my shit. The door won't budge. So what would happen if I go in there again? Okay. Not the greatest in the world with this thing. That's why they gave. Oops, sorry. That's why they gave me a freaking save. And there I go. Oh. I didn't die. So. Sophie? I don't trust this. Yeah. Yeah. That's what happened to the group. What? You leap of faith. I'm alive, okay. What? I don't know, guys. I'm losing my shit. Oh, now I can go through the door. Is this it? Oh, there we go. Any creepy monsters around? Huh? Oh! Yeah, you're right there, so... There we go. Great. Guys with guns. I'm surprised it didn't hit me. Yeah, I'm kind of being very conservative with my ammo. Even though I probably shouldn't have to. Won't budge. Of course. Why would anything budge from you? Does that mean a chain door is okay? No. Yeah, I didn't think that would work. So... What do I do? No. You know what? I have no idea when I started recording, guys, so this might be just be a long episode. Okay. Well, do I go back in here now, or... Let's save? I shut off the power, that much is for sure. Maybe there was another door I missed. Doesn't seem to be that way. I'm stumped. It's probably something really obvious that's in front of my face, and I'm just not looking. I'm not using my brain power. That statue creeps me out. Thought it was like a person there for a moment. So, you gotta tell me what's up. I don't get it. I shut off the power. I can't get through the chains. Okay. I'm so confused. Can I go through here? Oh! Was that there before? Oh, I am really dense. Would I be able to see it? Yeah, probably. Alright, no more sparing. Dodge. Now I'm gonna just shoot. If I could see. Well, this is like really short corner, so. Come on, I know when you guys are in these corners. No? I don't think that was there before. Yeah, it wasn't, so. Who closed this? Yeah, exactly. Can't she? Oh god. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use my flash or phone. And ha! What's over here? Oh. Is there water monsters? There is in there. Oh, it's gonna suck if I have to reload. More likely I'll probably die here with this combat. Is there anything over here? A ladder? Door? What's over here? Something I obviously can't get through. Am I like shut you off? So I'll do it to the other side. Door won't touch. Of course! Of course. That'd be too easy. Alright, so obviously you have to go through here, right? This open, right? I can't. Oh. shooting won't matter because I can't get through there. So... no. I'm so confused, guys. Okay, so... ah, man. Should I cut it short? Should I cut this short? I need to cut these. Maybe there's something in the kitchen. So back to the kitchen I go. So I couldn't use a gun or a nightstick. I actually have to cut them, okay. They look kind of fleshy to me. Okay. Is the kitchen through here? Budge now. So how am I supposed to get to the kitchen? Back this way? Right. Feel safe. So I'm guessing this is the way. Oh, I feel dread. Hello. I don't care if you guys call me chicken, I'm reloading. Alright. Show yourself, where are you? How the hell am I supposed to get up there? Oh, ladder. Hey, how do I get up there? Climb. Are you serious? Okay, options? Be right back. Hey guys. I think the game bugged out on me, so I had to close it and reopen it, so. Yeah, it happens. Okay, this is perfectly normal in your everyday Tuesday. Because Monday would be too weird. What is today? Friday. I think. So I need something to cut. So... was that door over there before? Meat is on the menu. Don't. I will shoot you so dead. Yo! Hey! You can shut up. Okay. be clear that I don't trust this. Let me be clear on that. Blood all over the walls? Oh, goody, a meat cleaver! Can I... Nothing? Nothing? Everything is gonna be all peachy. Peachy keechy. Ricky cheeky. Yes. Cool. So, I'm just... You know what? I'm gonna explore. Oh, great. So, savey save? No. Alrighty then. I'm just gonna put it down. I took a little of my hair punch. Alright, so I got a meat cleaver now. Let's try this again. Thank you. God damn that statue every freaking time. I hate weeping angels. I do so much. I think... God, when was my first time encountering those damn things? The game crashed on me again, didn't it? Yeah. No, it didn't. Yes, it did? Okay, I'm just gonna reload it, guys. I'll be right back. No! No! Fuck you! Okay. That was unexpected. What the fuck was that? Alright, guys, so, to catch up, I tried going through that door twice, or three times now, and I got the same result. Apparently, that's what's supposed to happen. Okay! Good to know! The hell was that thing? I gave no shits. Unloaded everything into it. Alright, so... There we go. Use. Okay. Now I get to go inside this hole. I don't know which way to go, though. That looks like a dead end. That looks like this just goes around. So what's behind this? Hello? Ooh. Take that. And another one? No. Nah. I'll come back for that in a little bit. I'm gonna go check around with the other one. At least the blood doesn't go away, so I know where I'm going to go. Oh, I would still go that way. Oh. Never mind. Alright, so what's in here? Nothing. Good to know. Goodbye. Oof. Eh. There we go. More bullets. I don't know if I like this is where it's going. Oh, I do not like this. Alright, I'll come back for that in a little bit. More than likely that's the right way, but I like to see if there's any more goodies. As I'm crawling away. Aha! I'll take that. Oh man. This game has really good jump scares. Alright. Anything below? Oh! Yep. Hi. Oh, my home. Good to know. Safety save. Yes, please and thank you. All right. I think I found somebody's sex dungeon. I do not like this. Hello? Oh, I don't like this! No. Safety? Okay. All right, so... watch over here. Okay. That's a thing. Come on. There we go. Ooh, I was pretty close. All right, so back to this. Oh. Yeah, I need reload. Thank you. So, now that I killed him, did anything special that happened? I got all. Yes, no. Maybe, I don't know. Not gonna repeat the question. Huh. So I just wasted my time killing him. Okay. Don't recall seeing that there before. But, oh! So I did need to kill him. Chapter 2. Okay, guys. Well, I'm assuming this is a great place to stop. So, please, if you like my content, leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment, and I will see you guys in my next episode. Bye!